Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we are going to be creating this cool looking sci-fi egg looking thing. Basically, this is a tutorial about how to use alpha mask with the noise texture. The setup itself is very simple. There are three egg shaped objects created in one another. The object can be of any size, but I've created three, and there are two kind of material. One is applied to the bottom and one at the top, but all have same node setup, which create this cool looking effect. The bottom one has a very bigger texture, and you can see it looks like this. You can change the shape it at any time. The upper one has another with minor scale, and the other one has similar scale to the second one. And if you can see, it's connected like this, and you can change the noise texture scale to change the shape of it, and then you can also change the detail to get the shape that is on the outer shells. And if I go turn this on and change the scale, you can change the scale of the second texture, but it also change the shape of the third outer shell. Now if you look at the setup itself, it contains of only four nodes. I kept it very simple, and if you look at the noise texture, if I plug it in to the output, it is just this simple texture, nothing big deal. And then you have to connect it to the other node, to this contrast node, and contrast node give it that defines it to the white and black coordinates that we exactly need for the alpha input. And then it is connected to the alpha of the principal shader. If you don't know about the alpha channel and how it works, it's very simple, but I have made a dedicated tutorial that would be in the link below. So when I connect it to the final node, and it gives me this proper texture. So if I take out the alpha, it looks like just the regular texture, but I put it in and it gives me transparency in the areas that are very dark. If you look at it, you can change the roughness, and it will affect the lighting on it, make it more visible. I have included two more lights to light it up, and a background. You can turn the background over here, and it has different material, whatever material you like. There are two lights, one over here and one over there, to make it a little bit brighter, and also the background. Then if I go to the film and turn on transparent, basically it's you will see that there is a texture lighting it. You can download it from the website called STRI Heaven website. So this is how it looks, and you can turn it off. I like to turn it off. Then finally I have the camera, and I have animated that camera pushing inwards. And if you look at it, this is the location, and this location changes. And then I have pressed the enter button, and then it just transforms into this cool looking animation. Thank you for watching the tutorial. Hope you learn a lot from it. Subscribe for more.